Benton Community outscored their first two opponents 81-7. The Bobcats at 1-1, center pointer Bannon. They wasted little time scoring. Quarterback Clayton Krause takes off and heads for the pylon, races into the end zone for the game's first score. But this was a shootout. Alex Wade with the catch on the screen, and he turns it upfield doing his Tim Dwight impersonation with the sixth jersey to set up the pointer's first touchdown. And one big play after another. This time Krause shows off his arm going deep for Blake Osborne, who goes up and makes a big time catch, turns it up to regain the lead for the Bobcats. Back comes CPU. Check out the play by Brock Albert with the grab, bounces off the defender, and it's off to the races. I'm not sure if this is a track meet or a football game. The cheerleaders doing a lot of push-ups. More fireworks from Benton Community. Krause hooks up the 6-3 Osborne again for his second touchdown of the night. And Benton Community holds on for the 33-21 win to raise their record to 3-0. We'll have more Friday Night Lights End Zone when we come back.